Hi friends. This case is about Harvard Case Study Analysis Solution. Healthcare Economics. The relationship of principal and agent is often referred to as the agency relationship. It is the relationship between the agent and principal which reflects that agent as the person or the team who takes the decisions on the behalf of principal, who is often referred to as the subject. The principal is also referred to as the person with very little knowledge and the agent as a well-informed individual. The principal-agent relationship in the healthcare is that the general practitioner is referred to as an agent and the patient as a reference to principal. Thanks for watching this video.